You know, I think it's an important time in America, especially in the oil and gas industry, to really get the message out of what's happening and what the economic impact is. A lot of jobs are being created. Over 10 million people are supported by the oil and gas industry, and we're set to double that by the end of this decade. I also think that most folks don't realize what this means to them, their gasoline prices, what it means for energy security of our country. And I think mainstream America needs to know what is happening with the industry. The last 50 years has been in heavy decline as far as our oil and gas assets. But 10 years ago, a tipping point occurred with the use of hydraulic fracking and horizontal drilling. The industry is now turning back around and growing its reserves. And America is on track now to surpass Saudi Arabia in oil production and to become energy independent. And a lot of Americans don't know what that means to them. I think the industry has not done a good job speaking for themselves. They have allowed others to build an argument against us and speak for us. And I think what we've done now is come late to the party. And so as an industry, we need to get in front of the communities, in front of community leaders, and explain what's happening and what we're doing as an industry. And use less terms like trade secrets and top secrets, because that scares folks. But as an industry, we're starting to make progress, but we're about 5 years behind the curve. I think it's important for folks to understand that this affects them and their lives. And I want to bring forward the facts and let every person decide for themselves how it affects them.